We have some very sad breaking news to tell you about tonight. We are learning an Olathe baseball coach has died from COVID-19.
The principal of Olathe West High School made the announcement on Twitter. He says assistant coach Derek Leppert contracted COVID-19 a few weeks ago and was on the mend in a rehab hospital when he died. He writes, "Coach Lepp was a larger-than-life figure in our community."